At first, I didn't know if I wanted to travel outside of the Florida because I've been there all my life. But the coach constantly emailed me. He made it an importance that I would be a valued key to his teams, and I felt comfortable, so I decided to go. Well, through sports, I definitely learned leadership. I have to lead my team. I'm currently ranked number one in the nation. As a freshman, I did compete at nationals. I came out second in the nation, and that pushed me. I wanted to really win, so that pushed me to continue and to try to beat my personal best. And actually this year I matched my personal best, and now I rank first in the nation. For future Spartan athletes, I definitely hope that they can come here and feel at home and say that they love where they are, because I love it here and I just want the tradition to carry on. They leave here, they graduate, and they can tell their kids where they came from, and they're proud.